While everyone was celebrating the Chiefs' victory at the Super Bowl, it appears that in their overexcitement, someone accidentally knocked over Lana Del Rey, causing her to fall from her seat.
They know history, they know legacy, and there's more they want to achieve. You could hear that in the comments by Patrick.